Could I have a consonant, please, Carol?
Thank you, Marjorie. R.
And another consonant?
P.
And a third one?
F.
And a vowel?
A.
And another vowel?
E.
And another consonant?
G.
And another consonant?
D.
And another vowel?
E.
And a final vowel, please.
And vowel, thank you, Marjorie, and A.
And here's a clock. Okay, Marjorie, what do you have?
Six.
Six, Aidan?
Six.
Six, Aidan, you go first.
Feared.
Feared, and Marjorie?
Parade.
Parade, yep, well, they're both fine. Obviously correct. And from our corner?
And the only other one that we came up with was agreed, yep. But agreed. That too is six.
Yeah. Marjorie, 25, Aidan's got 36. This game could still swing either way. So, Aidan, what are you going to do with these letters?
I'll have a consonant, please.
Thank you. S.
And another consonant?
R.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
T.
And another consonant?
N.
And a vowel?
A.
And a consonant?
C.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant, please.
And D.
Here's the clock. So, how were they, Aidan?
Seven.
Seven. Marjorie?
Eight.
Eight, wow. So let's go with the seven, Aidan.
Dancers.
Dancers, mm-hmm. Yeah, and the eight?
Cantered.
Cantered, yeah,
yep, that's fine.
Excellent.
Yeah, very nice one, yeah.
Very good. So, what do you have over there in the corner?
Well, lovely letters there, and sorted at six, and cranes mm-hmm. you got as well at six as yeah. well. But cantered is fantastic. But again, yeah. it's the stamping foot time because, in fact, there's an S that you've not used. And if you put the D-E at the end there at the front and pop the S at the end, you've got decanters, as in
nice.
Pouring yeah. drinks.
Oh! And Carol is...
Now, you see, I'd got decanters, and do you know why? Because I sit at this end and I could see it here, and it's the first time it's happened on Countdown. It's written backwards.
D-C-A-N-T-E-R-S.
It's actually come out backwards on the board. How amazing
Excellent.
Is that?
Excellent. That's extraordinary, that is. Okay, what's that done to the scores, though? Marjorie's got 33, Aidan's got 36. And let's see what Marjorie can do with these.
A consonant, please, Carol.
Y.
And another consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And another consonant?
S.
And another vowel?
A.
And another consonant?
N.
And another consonant?
K.
And a final vowel.
And a vowel. Thank you, Marjorie. I.
Here's that clock again. Thank you. Marjorie, what do you have?
Six.
Six. And Aidan?
I'll just stick with a six.
You're going to stick with a six. You had something else in your head, didn't you? Yeah. Let's go with the six you're going to stick with.
Lichens.
What was that?
Lichens.
Lichens. And
the same.
Lichens. Yeah. What were you thinking about there, Aidan?
Absolutely.
Aidan, what were you thinking about?
I was looking at lankies.
Lankies, they're tall people we're talking about.
No, that's not there.
Right, what have we got in the corner then, Alistair?
Saline is there for six as well, as is ankles, or our ankles, but there is an eight, which we eventually were able to work out, because we started with the first bit, which is sneak, S-N-E-A-K. Pop the I-L-Y at the end, and it's sneakily.
Sneakily, oh,
it is
like
a
that.
Sneakily word.
Well, this is developing into a very tight affair here. 39 for Marjorie, 42 for Aidan. We're going to go to the numbers board, and Aidan, you're going to ask Carol what you'd like to see up there.
Can I have the whole of the second row, please?
Are you sure about this,
Aidan? I'm positive, thank you.
Right. OK, have it your way, Aidan. We have, then, 5, 10 and 9. All small numbers, obviously. 7, 3 and 2. Nothing from the top row, so it could be tricky. Wow. 850.
And here's the clock. Aidan.
Yeah,
you got that, Marjorie?
845.
845. So, Aidan, off you go.
7 plus 3 is 10.
7 plus 3 is 10.
Times 9 is 90.
Times 9 is 90.
Subtract the 5 to give you 85.
Oh yeah, lovely. Yeah.
And times by 10.
Okay, cooks.
Excellent. That's 10 points for you, and gives you a nice lead there. 52 playing to 39. We've got a tea time teaser here, and the words I'm looking at are slip, S-L-I-P, slip head, H-E-A-D, and the clue, X doesn't mark the spot, H does. X doesn't mark the spot, H does. The words were slip head, the clue, X doesn't mark the spot, H does.
Yeah.
Helipad.
Look for the H.
Yeah, but you should have got that, an aircraft dispatcher. Did you get that, by the way?
No, I didn't.
Aidan.
Right, we're going to move on with the game. 39 playing 52, Aidan with the lead, and Marge is going to put the letters up.